So we're halfway in, and it's pretty delicious. Tastes like cake with blueberry filling. And yeah, I don't think I'm going to be doing this no stir homemade cake mix garbage. I'm just going to buy cake mix. And even substituting the oil and the milk instead of the eggs, it came out surprisingly palatable. Really, it's actually pretty enjoyable. So, anyways, like, comment, subscribe, YouTube, and yeah, keep happy baking. All right, take care. Bye.